Over 450 former employees of Crane Bank have sued DFCU Bank for laying them off their jobs. The employees allege that when DFCU Bank took over the embattled Crane Bank management, it illegally fired them. The employees demand a compensation of over 40 billion shillings.
2006, when look at section 28, it talks about transfer of contracts. Yes, when they bought Crane Bank, we were transferred to DFCU. We were not supposed to be terminated, but we were terminated illegally.
The former employees, led by their lawyer, Isaac Semakande, filed their petition before Constitutional Court Registrar Sarah Langa, who gave them a go-ahead to petition against DFCU Bank.
This court is satisfied that the applicants have fulfilled all the necessary conditions for grant of the order sought. And therefore, this application is granted in the following terms. Number one, the applicants are granted permission to sue the respondent in representative capacity.
These now want court to compel DFCU Bank to pay them a tune of 40 billion shillings as compensation for the damages caused.